When working with your GIS data, you want to be sure that you are working with the most current information. The connector keeps that live link to the data when updated in ArcGIS, but now you have the option to make changes to that data in Civil 3D and perform a save back to ArcGIS. In this example, from our high-resolution image, we can see that the manholes might not be located correctly. You can update the location and then save back to ArcGIS. This updates the information in ArcGIS Online.